A1 Healthcare presents Indian Gooseberries Benefits. 13 health benefits of amla you need to know. Amla or Indian gooseberries have many benefits and is used to create powders, juice, and oil. Number 1. Amla has a variety of tremendous health benefits, and is therefore used to make amla juice. Number 2. Eating either the fruit or drinking the juice helps with skin problems such as acne and dry skin. Number 3. Amla juice contains 20 times more vitamin C than orange juice, and promotes a healthier immune system. Number 4. This excellent gooseberry is known to reduce cholesterol due to its richness in fiber and iron. This also reduces the production of free radicals in the bloodstream, significantly reducing heart disease risk. Number 5. Those with high blood sugar and diabetes may benefit from the polyphenol contained in the fruit. This prevents too much oxidization in the body and is a reasonable control for blood sugar levels. The presence of fructose also allows the body to absorb insulin more effectively. Number 6. Drinking amla juice regularly has been shown to increase sperm production for low sperm count. Number 7. The fruit also contains fiber. This, combined with its anti-inflammatory properties, and high water content, means that it is a perfect antidote for stomach problems and acidity. Number 8. Regular consumption may help the body fight and reduce the risk of cancer. This can also be used as a supplement while undergoing radiation or chemotherapy to reduce the harmful effects. Number 9. Amla berries are also excellent as a rehydration source and purification when suffering from a hangover or alcohol intoxication. Number 10. Eyesight improvement is yet another life-enhancing benefit of eating this excellent fruit. Number 11. Rich in vitamin A, the fruit promotes collagen production in the body. This helps the skin retain elasticity, keeping you looking younger and having an anti-aging effect. Number 12. Amla also aids the body to absorb protein, which stimulates and boosts the body's metabolic rate. This helps with faster weight loss and increases energy levels. Number 13. Amla is also dried to make powder. This powder is often combined with honey and used to cure sore throats and colds. The powder can be used to create amla oil, often used in hair products due to its ability to enrich the hair and heal a dry and itchy scalp. It has also been attributed to combat hair loss and prevent premature graying of the hair. You can do this by massaging amla oil into the scalp as a conditioner after shampooing the hair. Leave for 15 minutes and rinse. I would recommend blending these Indian gooseberries with other nutritious fruits and vegetables to create a superfood smoothie. You can include all kinds of healthy foods, such as raspberries, parsley, kale, spinach, coconut oil, etc. Finally, I would like to thank you for reading, and I wish you excellent health, wealth, and happiness. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, comment, and share. Also, subscribe to the channel. If you want to hear about more healthy foods, facts, and health tips, have a great and healthy day.